friend here, TP. So we're gonna do some traditional stuff. So he's a very good singer, and he was quite inspired by the new tanpura, and he just gifted me the new tanpura. Thank you, TP. So I thought I should just give some of the tips of Indian music. So we're gonna try something, and I'm gonna take the raga Chandrakauns. So it's a since this morning we've been practicing.
Gama 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 g
Instrument collector. I've been collecting so much of instrument, and this tanpura sounds really cool to me. See this. And it's very thin, and it's so emotional for me because my teacher, my Guruji, Radhamma, daughter of M.S. Lakshmiji, has gifted me, and it's very similar to the same tone, and also it's very thin and easy to practice and easy to travel. So music is the zest of life. So I always tell the people, and it's not a bad idea that you learn any art form, let it be music, let it be dance or a percussion or anything, and it keeps you on and it keeps you more feeling where like it connects you more to your own self. So it's beyond the physical. So stay blessed. Thanks for watching.
Thanks,
Thank you so much. So I got to switch off now. Thank you.